Hey guys, Norgold here. It's in the middle of the night and I can't really sleep, so I decided to leave it on, and out of pure fortune or whatever, I found Abyssal Death, and in that seemingly an Abyssal Lich. And since I did not want to do this here, by the way, level 80 now, since I didn't want to do this without showcasing the new build, I'm gonna show you my Trapper facing off against an Abyssal Lich for YouTube. So I hope you guys enjoy, and lean back, let's kill some liches. Hopefully. Underneath my guest, God bless my soul. Before I put my foot down and begin to stroll into the drama I built, and all I'm finished. Yeah, it seems pretty easy so far. I think we should have this down in no time. Just so you guys can see the pretty amazing damage, if anything, of this build. Went in this direction. This is, by the way, in I think tier 5 Sulfur Weapons or something as a parent map, a channel or anything. It's a tier 5 white map, I'm pretty sure. So we just turned level 81. This character has a total playtime. One day, 5 hours, and I didn't even try hard, and we are already level 81. It's not a hardcore character, so I think we died a total of 13 or 14 times, something like that. But we're doing pretty good for especially the low life that this character has. Also, yes, I'm using mana flasks still, even though I don't need them, because he couldn't afford yet to get my Azirius Promise and my good rolls and my Vessel of Vinca. That's gonna happen soon, though. No idea where he is, but there we go. We got the gauntlets and we got the belt. Nice. That's pretty cool. It's a double unique. Tomb Fist. Can we now, if we throw some jewelers on that, get like a secondary abyssal socket, or is that impossible? Only other jewels can we socket out. Probably can't get second one right now. Oh, that beat is so fat. Awesome. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed these this little recording. So let's go to the parent map. So this was maze tier 5. So at the moment clearing a maze, not intending streaming now, otherwise I would turn on stream, but right now I just wanna finish the recording. We have level 81, I just got the plus 1 point for Revenge of the Hunted, and that brings us to finally 4k life right now with cap resistances, and it shows in the tooltip that we have like 7k average damage, but it's far higher, as you saw with the lift, for example. So it's a lot of fun, and I hope I can stream this build a lot in the next days, and see you around, have fun, until then.